right near the line. Can he keep it going?
He beat Everett. Score! They're back to within one. 7 seconds.
He worked himself into a good scoring area and let it go on the backhand.
Dubnyk's beat low on the glove side. That's a real quick release that he can't get to.